Hi, I'm Bill MacPhee, CEO of MacPhee Media Inc., your partner in mental wellness. Welcome to today's video vlog. We've been doing a series on the nine myths of seasonal affective disorder, or what's other known as SAD. And today we're down to the last myth, myth number nine, which is that it only affects adults. And the fact that it doesn't only affect adults, it's a myth. That it only affects adults, again, is a myth. The fact is that usually women who are 18 to 30 years old are most likely victims of SAD. And however, 1 to 5% of people or of children develop SAD. So it is not only adults, but children can, 1 to 5% of children develop SAD. And especially children and people who are adolescents as well. That statistic is included for people who are in adolescence. And what we find is that during the SAD periods, these people, and especially adolescents and children, would rather sleep or stay in bed or lie down rather than being outside and socializing and doing things like that. So I just wanted to bring that to your attention. So that ends our series of the nine myths of SAD. And if you have a question for me for my recovery blog, just email me at bmcphee@magpiemags.com or go to our website, mentalwellnesstoday.com. We want to be your partner in mental wellness. And welcome to this video blog, and see you Monday for our next video blog. Thank you, and if you have any questions, just email at bmcphee@magpiemags.com. Have a great day.